These are all the peppers that we grow from seeds, and they are so ready to be transplanted in the garden right there.